Hey yo, how's it going everybody? Welcome back to another video. Now today we are back with another banger. Now about a year ago I filmed a video called the $500 challenge, where basically I go to different stores, I got $500 and they have to make the best possible outfit they can make. And on that video we said if we can get it to 50,000 thumbs up, we would be back with a $1,000 challenge. You guys are absolutely crazy and we actually did hit the 50,000 thumbs up very recently. It took about a year, but better late than never. And now, you know, I figured because I haven't done one of these in a while and summer's coming, I need a bunch of new clothes, I called up my boy Deshaun and he said, bet. Yo, just give me your credit card and I'll handle the rest. So basically today, guys, we're going to the designer store where Deshaun works. We're gonna give him my credit card and he's gonna decide whatever he picks, we're gonna have to buy it no matter how expensive. And trust me, guys, you guys are about to see this store can get expensive. So if we can get this video to 20,000 thumbs up, that's way less than 50,000. I will be back with Wolfie, all right? He's gonna help me and I'm gonna have to buy whatever Wolfie decides, all right? So you guys help me out with that, smash the thumbs up button. But without further ado, baby, let's get started. Okay, guys, so we are at the clothing store and I have never ever spent this much money on clothes in my life. I'm so nervous. I hope Deshaun takes good care of me. And like I said, guys, for a bunch of you have seen this video already, we got the 50,000 thumbs up, so that can only mean one thing. Oh yo, I didn't even want to tell you I was here yet. Jeez. You guys remember Deshaun?
Bright Taz.
How long ago was that video we filmed where they hit 50,000 thumbs up,
bro? I think that was like almost a year ago now.
Yeah. All right, guys, so I have my credit card with me right here. I don't want to show you guys all the information, you know, there's too many hackers
like
out there.
Khaled, bro.
Literally, this ain't no DJ Khaled story. So, Deshaun, are you gonna take good care of this credit card?
I'm gonna take good care of it.
All right, you now, this is yours now. You can do whatever you want with that credit card.
All right.
Just don't DJ Khaled me and put that in public. Yo, this guy's doing this elbow things. Yo, comment down below if you say I'm H now as well, all right? We wanna know how many people were spreading here. But yo, it's a beautiful day. You ready to start this video, bro?
Yeah, bro, the credit card's
old. Yo, how about you run me through the store real quick? Give me like a little tour, because everything looks sectioned off like really well. Men's have the full blown Stone Island section. Now low key men's are talking, because I got a Stone Island tee here last time. It was fire.
Which one did you get? Which one did you get?
It was like gray, it was like kind of like...
Okay, yeah.
Bro, it was nice.
What do you know about that Stone Island?
You know
what?
Fire, bro.
Yo!
Season, got the pasta.
Ah, you know much about Stone Island or what?
Stone Island's big, man, like straight out of Italy. The thing about Stone Island's been around for a really long time. So, I know everyone's just jumping on the wave right now, but...
Yeah, but they've been. And yo, these pants are nice.
Crazy.
Yo, you guys gotta set me up with this. I love that. Okay, yo, Deshaun, bro, before we go any further, we'll check out one or two more sessions, but you gotta start thinking of how you're gonna go off. And quickly before we begin, guys, we're gonna try and see if they have any shoes in my size. That's gonna be the main.
We probably don't, really. Are big.
I'm trying to show these are actually dumb. You won't find these anywhere else, really, just laying on the shelf, no?
Not in Ottawa,
that's the thing. So let's get it, guys. All right, now we're gonna go off. We're actually gonna show some fits. So Deshaun's gonna just take a little second here. We're gonna piece some stuff together, but we're gonna explain everything. Yo,
I'll
stop thinking about the money, bro. Leave my money alone, dog.
I'll do my best not to total your credit card.
No. All right.
I think we've spent enough time thinking
about it. You ready?
Let's just get to swiping this card.
Yo, I'm low-key shook. What are you thinking for the first fit? Let's see this. Yo, show me the front and the back. Oh, yo, I love, you already know long sleeves are my favorite. Yo, bro, the quality, and men's are international at the back, no?
And then, I saw some amigos wearing this, so I think.
I'm aged. Bro, Kappa's up right now, especially in the gaming world, people say Kappa all the time. Fam.
And the shoes you got on aren't bad for this.
We'll keep the Yeezys on for these ones?
Yeah.
Thank you, I get to save some money. Okay, well, first of all, speaking of money, no. No, but low-key, we're in Canadian prices, so that's not so bad. And then let's check up here. And then this one, guys, is $580. It's Marcelo Boulan.
So. Boulan, you know what I mean?
If you're rocking them with the Marcelo Boulan, bro, you gotta expect these things. It's okay. You gotta swipe, bro. We're swiping right today, boys. Okay, so this is the first fit. We're gonna try that on in a second, but we're gonna just probably either leave it on the side. That way we can total up everything at the end. But that is fit number one. Do you have fit number two in mind?
Fit number two. Yeah, I think we should keep it a little casual.
So what are we saying for this one,
Deshaun? This time.
I like that.
We gotta go into like something that's a little bit more casual for the summer, you know what I mean? It's hot out. You wanna maybe move into some shorts. These are carrot shorts out of LA.
Ooh.
Keep it light. We're gonna go ahead with the carrots and then we're gonna keep the vibe with the LA and go on to Pleasures, which is really big right now. So we're gonna keep it with a nice yellow.
Yo, men's are going up. Guy gets a hold of somebody's credit card for 1 second. Look what he does. He's getting his boys in on it. Like, men's are scheming. Okay, so yo, let's price this up too. This is outfit number two. This is for like casual things, you know?
Casual thing. 50 bones?
$50 for the shorts. And then for the Pleasures, we got $100. Thank you. Guys, this time?
Thinking, because that was a little cheaper, I was thinking maybe we could throw some shoes with it.
You know what I mean? Oh, okay.
You know, some NMDs.
Okay, so we're feeling the full vibe with this one.
I'm feeling the full vibe.
The classic clean pair of kicks. I love that. Okay, so the first outfit was 1,000. The second one's nearing like 300. Well, I guess with the shoes.
About 360?
Yeah, 350. That's not bad with shoes. It's only been two outfits, and I've already spent more than I've ever spent in a video. It's gonna be a long day.
We're gonna keep going.
Let's try and maybe get outfit number three figured out here. This is catching a vibe. If your name isn't Quavo, do not cop these. But real talk, no, anyone can wear these. If you show Charlie this, he'd be buying this immediately.
Yeah?
This jacket is vibes. No. And they have the pants to run with it.
Major LA vibes.
I don't know if that would be my vibe, but Deshaun, maybe. Are those Palm Angels? Are we going with the purple pants, Deshaun?
Let me go with...
Oh, this guy's pairing them up. This is Palm Angels too? All right, guys, so we're doubling up on the Palm Angels. We got the shirt and the pants to match. I'm actually really excited to try that one on.
You're definitely buying this.
I thought we were discussing things, Deshaun. You're going... No. The man gets the power. Okay, so what are we talking for price on this one?
About $8 for both.
That means our budget is up to 22 right now.
Yep.
Stone Island, what are we thinking? These are nice. You know what I mean? We were a little more like athletic. Bro, we got dress shirts in the cut.
Yeah.
We got stripes. We got nice high quality sweaters.
I'm feeling the black, you know, something.
Ooh! Bro, I didn't even see this one.
Something easy. As Tevin would call it, like a date night shirt, you know?
Hey, same when you're on the, yo, Yara, what do you think? So we already have the top. Tevin, you got any bottoms in mind for this?
I have a Stone Island bottoms, but I think that's something that might work really well and work with your length. We have some actual 424 denim over here on the other end of the store. Keep it nice and simple. This wash is nice and simple. Go really nice with the black sweater.
Okay, yo, those, I have a feeling these kicks. What do you guys think of these kicks?
Yeah, for sure. With the Ralph Simmons, nice little tennis shoe. Yeah.
Is that already outfit number four?
You're moving pretty quick now, yeah.
That is outfit number four. You know what I'm saying? Okay, guys, maybe at this point in the video before I literally run out of money, let's try on some of these outfits. We've looked around. Things kind of fit me funny sometimes. But for this one, I have a good feeling about a bunch of these clothes. So let's do it. We're starting out with outfit number one. That was the Marcelo. The Marcelo, and then with the Kappa pants.
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're starting out with outfit number one. This is it, just to remind you guys. And let's let the outfitting begin, because this is about to seriously be the best $500 challenge
I've
ever done.
Aged.
Bro, I'm stressed, because I'm not thinking about the money. I'm
good,
just
don't think about
fire.
The money. Just, yeah, just I'm look at fire, bro. Show me outfit number one, fam.
Bro.
Okay.
Seriously, this is fire, bro. The back, dude. Bro, what do you think about everyone?
On trend, man.
Straight on trend.
The pants are a vibe.
That's fit one, man.
This is only fit number one.
This is only fit one. Common's got so much more to show you, bro.
Low key. Like, obviously, we're starting out. This is very, like, streetwear. And obviously, guys, we're combining it with, like, the athletic. We got a little bit fancier with the Stone Island.
We did.
So, for a start,
looking good.
Comment down below what you think. If you like these pants, a bunch of you guys who watch my videos know so much about clothing. You guys are always, always so active just telling me like what's hot, what's not. So, like I said, you guys gotta agree with this one, let me know. All right, you guys ready for this
fam, one? Are you gonna show men's or what?
You guys ready for this one?
Are you gonna show men's?
Yo, this is outfit number two.
Bare cash, fam.
Yay.
Like you're going for a jog, but you're not actually going for a jog, you know? We need those ones sometimes.
Sweater is light, but good quality.
Yeah,
like, I'm not gonna be sweating like crazy.
Not the type of thing you need a t-shirt for, you know?
No, exactly.
It's like a summer sweater.
And then, yo, everybody knows these type of shorts are the waviest ones. Plus the carrots.
We all had these when we were youths.
This all kind of fits well, though. You know this? This whole fit was like $300 max.
It was like, yeah, it was like $325 or something crazy.
With
like that.
Shoes.
With the shoes. With the fire kicks.
And they're not just any shoes.
They're NMDs.
Exactly, they're NMDs.
Word to Adidas.
Yo, mans are getting outfit number three, like,
fresh
seriously though.
The
these are actually fresh out the bag. A little reminder for you guys, we're going with the Palm Angels, and we got, obviously, the pants as well. So let's try these on.
Show mans what's good, bro.
Yo, it's the first fit.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Bro, low key, I'm not taking these clothes off. Outfit number three is too fire.
Dang.
Filming the rest of the video on this, man.
Facts.
Yo, cop a quick IG pic, you know?
A lie. Gotta hit him with the holy. Shout out Apple while we're here. How you feel?
Bro, that's a posting.
Wavy,
a
lie.
What do you think of this fit?
Crazy.
Looks good?
A wave ting, dad.
This might be one of the happiest I've been with a fit, low key.
Holy, like. Fits well.
Pull up to Riviera in Ottawa and you're still letting you in, fam.
They're letting you in. All right, guys, so like I said, We want to play a game with you guys at home too, so comment down below your favorite outfit. If this outfit number 3, comment that down below. And now, last outfit of the day, all right? Outfit number 4, we're buying all of them.
But
we're
buying all.
If you can buy any of them, let me know. Bro, bro.
So number 2, I was alive.
It's so close, bro, look how far this is.
It's the date night thing.
Bro, this is just like one, like, look.
Is that Drake
it's
or
like
Jad?
A millimeter. It's like so small to being like just out of the way, you know? But it's nice though.
But it's a proper thing.
I see you try to keep it fresh. One untied.
Oh,
one
bro,
tied.
You didn't
that's fashions, bro. That's
you didn't
fashions.
Hear about the new wave though?
Yo, smash the thumbs up button if you do that too.
The pants, I don't mind the pants at all. Very nice. But seriously, the stone sweater, low key though, looks like I've been working out of it, man.
You see that? Oh, lie, a little muscle thing. Little pinchas.
Okay. I was more like a spoonful or like a.
No, it was a pinch.
Like a tablespoon.
No, it was a pinch.
This is the time, E, where you guys comment down below what your favorite one was. And also, we gotta total this up now, don't we?
We gotta total it up, bruv.
You still got my credit card, right?
You're ready to tap, fam.
Look at this man typing up, bro.
Yo,
look at this
right.
man
We're
going
run out
up.
Of paper, bro. Yo, We're about to run this. Out of paper, man.
No.
Total
Liz. Let's go, guys. This ain't no $500 challenge. This is the $4,000 challenge. All right, you got my credit card there?
Oh, yeah.
You do your thing. We're gonna bag it up. Time to hit the road, but at least I'll be hitting the road as the swaggiest man you ever seen in your life. And guys, there you have it. That was giving the designer store my credit card for a day, and they basically decided whatever the hell they wanted to buy. But I'm so stoked with this video because we got so many really cool items. So guys, like I said, if you want to see another video like this with Wolfie, all we need to do is hit 20,000 thumbs up and we will be back, baby. But guys, that's it for me. I'll be uploading another video very soon before the end of the week. I hope you guys are excited for that. But until then, have the best day of your lives, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace!